All right, everybody, what's going on? Another episode here on Hot Twisters. Localized content on YouTube, localized underscore content on Twitch. We got the Seattle Moose in this one, who no longer have Munoz, so that's great. They're a pretty bleh team. We'll see what we can do against them. Marco Burns is their main guy. Of course, Sharp is there. Tarlick was the first round pick. Got to watch out for them. They're 2-2. We're 1-2. We had the worst game of all time in the last episode. We need to not have the worst game of all time in this episode. We will see what we can do in Seattle. Game 4 of Season 3. Turner went off last game, but we didn't even break 40 points. So I think the first time ever. Okay, so one thing that was the only thing that was really positive last game was Demp's Turner pick and rolls. So we're pretty much going to do that every single possession. I hope that it works. Why do that when I can stop doubting yourself? If you see a freaking bucket inside, then just take it. Jeez, grab the basketball. There we go, Moreland, thank you. Wish you would actually stay at the three-point line, but no, I can't control that.
Left to the wing. There's the three.
seriously need to get back on jump shots, man. Seriously, have no idea why Demps just loses so much stamina. So much stamina. I don't understand why nobody's staying at the three-point line this year. Eight after one.
That has been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And what do you guys think about the visitors here in this one?
Well, simple. Rebounding made all the difference in the first quarter. They really got after
it. Yes, you know this, GA.
All right, here we go.
And any day, really, if you don't block out somebody, you will sit down.
Some things out. Still, though, a very impressive squad.
Down low. That's to Chavez. The three is up. Always a nice
one.
Takes his first one.
Beautiful ball movement. Drawing kick. The defense can't catch up.
Here's Sharp. Set the pick. Out to the right wing. And the three-pointer goes.
Thank you.
He's got five.
And the lead just keeps changing hands. Five times already, and we still haven't gotten out of the first half. Here's Sharp. Got a piece of it.
This has been a close game in a lot of ways.
Mercer, what was that?
First personal foul. First team.
And the free throw, no good. Here's Chavez. Driving inside. So
finish.
To the free throw line the first period, he's being much more aggressive now. And he makes the first, but misses the second. Ortiz passes to Sharp. Here's Ortiz. Back to Sharp. Six to shoot. Takes the three. Oh, wow. Drew the contact, and that three almost went in.
That's terrible.
Personal foul. Second team foul.
Shots to go here in the second.
Ball is
thank you.
On Monday,
the ball goes to
Friday.
Substitution on the
West. There's a minute 26 left to play in the first half. There's the drive.
Defender off the screen.
And you know, with a result like that, we'll see them run it again.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. You have to switch on that
play.
Nice. Thank you for not fouling as well.
Jackson
He is good.
Man, they're really getting aggressive now. If you can, use up the clock and route to the last shot.
But you know, this is where your patience is tested. If you shoot too quickly, you give your opponent a chance to close out the board.
At the half, 27-21, Warriors winning. Pretty bad, though.
Their key to consistency has been their dominance in the paint. They've been the more physical team. Back to the game after this break.
All right, here we go, second half.
The visitors with the ball. They lead by six. That's their biggest margin. And there's a pick.
Did you see that? Go.
That was one of the best moves I've ever seen.
Picture perfect execution.
I know you're not really doing that. No. Here we go.
Six on the shot clock. Three-pointer shot. And rebound by Turner. Turner's got six rebounds in the game. Set the pick. This one for three. The rebound by Turner. Turner's got rebound number seven tonight.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they dug this hole.
It's good. 9 points in the game.
Probably a play they drew up in the locker room at half.
Listen, put the ball in the hands of your best scorers.
Like, what he did there was not a pick and pop.
Keep it simple.
And that's what I asked him to do. Ridiculous. Really annoying.
What do you say, fans? Let's hear your Seattle answers.
Right around a minute and a half played in the third quarter. To the left wing. Here's Ortiz. Hits the trifecta.
I guess we can pick up paying attention to my ball.
This is the shot you want to get.
I have no idea why his stamina just depletes so fast. Stop giving up. I just completely forgot we are winning.
To the inside. Here's Turner. Turner with the
You have to do that a million times because Demps, why is your stamina so pathetic? It's 99. Where is it? Attributes. Everything's down now, but stamina, 99. Is it intangibles? What do intangibles do? He's going to have to carry us if we do anything this year. He's going to have to carry us. Good bucket.
Resistance around the rim right now. That's the fifth straight bucket they've given up in the paint.
A minute 22 left in the third. Pass to Ortiz.
Westbrook gets the buckets.
Oh man. Green Atkins for three. There we go. Just gotta relax.
You're essentially giving the shooter the look he wants. Here's Ortiz. He's got six. Easy chance for mid-range. Wouldn't be surprised to see them run that play again.
After three, we're up 44-33. Defense is playing great. Offense is still
come back. 33 lead by 11. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, just shredding the defense with that feet. Come on, zero chance to stop it.
Great plays for Huggins. It's a hard four, but it's also a discipline. Fantastic job. And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works. Or if it's more of the same for the first three quarters. So good at the
Well,
Seattle shooting just 37% so far in this one. Here's Lewis. Back to Westbrook. Floats one up. It's intercepted. Here we go. All alone. Nice shot by Ross.
Way to run the floor.
Ross has got his first bucket in this one. An aggressive move to a strong finish.
He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
Here's Sharp. Oh, buries the 20-footer.
Wow.
This is why you're trying to get him as many touches as possible. He's got the neck.
Mercer, pounded by Westbrook.
This is how we had to get McQuinn at this point. Get him off ball.
Oh, it makes it with the kiss. That's three buckets in a row off assist. Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth.
I wish I could do otherwise. I wanted somebody that could score.
Here's Sharp.
I had it. It was Holland.
Shot from the wing. No luck on that one. You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass. There's a screen.
See? JT Demps is a young LeBron archetype. Straight up. I'm using him in pick and rolls right now. That's how I have to get him. Or that's what I have to do with him to get buckets. That is pathetic on my own part.
Coaches loathe empty possessions. You gotta be able to hit the easy ones. Down low. And he drops it in from the low post.
Yes,
they're playing great team basketball. It's good movement and sharp, crisp passes. They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
Four or five attempts to fall so far in the fourth. They set a pick. Laid it in with a nice touch off the window. Great game for him. Double double now.
Yeah, it's great. It's phenomenal. It's not really how I want to use him because he's supposed to get him the ball. Whenever I don't have a guard in.
Touch off the glass. Oh, you know, it's already tough to play like this at home, but it's even tougher to do so on the road.
Wow.
Build up this huge lead with timeout, great timeout. Play.
Well, it turned around there.
Love watching film tomorrow.
Player of the game. It's almost beyond belief what he's done in this game. He's been impossible to cool off, hitting just about everything he looks at. It doesn't matter who's guarding him. He's had an answer for just about everyone. He buries it from three.
Aside from the rim runners in this league, most bigs are now asked to help stretch the floor.
To the inside.
And one, he's lead.
They're simply not missing. Unreal.
First shooting foul.
Can be contagious. You see the confidence running through this team.
Ooh, I wanted right that to now. Fall.
For Seattle, they've got 3 of 7 attempts in this fourth quarter to fall. From 8 feet. It just wasn't able to set up in time.
Mercer. Second personal foul. First team foul.
Probably the first time he shot a three in his career.
For Omaha, they've gone 7 of 8 in
the game. We averaged 66 points a game last year.
There's a screen by Turner. 1:46 left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. And he floats it in for the easy two. Credit the sweet setup on that one.
Even when they're this far up, they don't want to leave no chance for a comeback. Just focus on playing the right way.
Here's Sharp. He takes the 12-footer and hits it. Sharp's got 4 points this quarter.
So wide open there. He said, why not? But that's like a warm-up shot for him.
McDonald misses the three. For Seattle, they've gone 4-for-10 in the fourth. And so he draws the foul and into the line to shoot a pass.
Third personal foul, second team foul.
Some have worried in the past that there's not enough talent to go around. You see that?
You know, contrary, VA, I mean, the league's in a terrific place for talent, and there's definitely the depth for more teams to join the fray.
They needed more from him there. Any point they can get is absolutely critical for them right now.
Defense dodged the bullet that time. Total breakdown.
To the paint. Here's Glover. Uses the glass on the layup.
One positive takeaway, at least they're finally showing signs of life out there.
They put together some great possessions here at the end. It's a shame they could have used this run.
It's a bucket. There we go, McDonald.
Yeah, they blocked out the noise, blocked out the distractions, kept on grinding, and this is their reward.
And guess what? It's going to be a fun flight home. Total team effort. Big win on the road.
Here, Tower.
Pass to Tower from outside the arc. There we go. Westbrook with the rebound. Just 2 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock.
All right, that'll do it, but. All right, we win 62-45, moved to 2-2 on the year. This, I still wasn't very impressed with how we played, but second half came around, I guess. Another double-double for Seth Turner, 11-11 from the field, 24 points, 11 rebounds. Demps played well in the second half, but that's really not how I want to play with him. That's no fun. He's supposed to be getting buckets off of pick and rolls, not as the roll man. Moreland, 11 points, 7 rebounds, played well today. Chavez hit a 3, Atkins hit a 3, Wyatt 1-for-5, still not good. Mercer, 10 assists is cool. Ross had a bucket, McDonald had a bucket, and that's about all I care about. On this side, Sharp had 9, Vujicic. Yeah, whatever, just, they didn't play well. And we beat them, so we move to 2-2 on the year. They moved to 2-3. Thanks everybody for watching this episode of the Omaha Twisters. Localized content on YouTube, localized_content on Twitch. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye.